Here, in this question, we are going to find out the thermal efficiency of a Carnot's engine. Now, we know that